So Ryan Verstreet coming out here, 65 pounds, Division 3, OAC grade school, district championships. Top four here, move on, beautiful, head inside single leg, tries to cut across, double, loses it. Nothing yet here. There it is, two takedowns. Here, 59 seconds, 2-0 lead. West Shore versus Riggs, a lead here. Looks like he's running arm bar there, kicked out. That's one-on-one out to the side, not running the power half. Second from his grade. Oh, arm's in a bad spot there. Flexibility. Wow. And looking for some tilts here. 2-0 going into the second. Beautiful swing single there, head inside, cuts across, two takedown, 4-0 lead now for Ryan. And they're going to stop that one potentially dangerous. The arm bar over, could be looking for a fall here. Crazy flexible shoulders though. Right through the mat if we didn't have to do that. Seiko, turn a half. It's actually one of their guys looking for a fall. West Shore guy. And defending what they've built here. And that's a tradition of success. And look like the fall to me. The vent soap. Defend what they've built.